He can throw hard up to, they say, 99. And a fastball is whacked to left. And this one is gone. He has done it again. Trayce Thompson will hit the walk-off on May the 10th. Hits a walk-off tonight. And the Dodgers, after three runs in the first inning, are finally heard from again as Trayce hits his 10th.